Aren't they amazed that 4 years down the line, black people live in shanty towns? Many, many, many. There are very, very few white people, if any, who live in shacks. These black people wake up in the morning in these depressed conditions. No running water, no street lighting, no nothing. They wake up, they get on whatever means of transport they have. They go off to some of the most salubrious, the most affluent parts of South Africa, which are the former white enclaves. They work in a beautiful house. They clean, they cook, they wash. And at the end of the day, from all of the splendor, they go back into that squalor. I am amazed, and I would say to our white compatriots, don't you want to wake up and realize that it is, in fact, in your interests that transformation happens?